do this for fun, but it ain't no rap. Now we out here looking for a toe tag. They was 4D, but I had one back. We got more heat, so please come back.
Yo, look at this fucking bullshit. What the fuck? Do a flip!
Bez, don't clunk. Fuck! Bez, open the fucking door, please. I'm begging you, just open the door. Bez, you're full of shit, man. You know you make your living off of selling drugs to teenagers? And now all of a sudden you want to have a fucking moral high ground? You're a fucking dropout drug dealer. You know that? You're a fucking dropout drug dealer with seven functioning fucking brain cells.
We were born sick. You heard me say it. My church offers no absolutes.
Fuck you, Fez. Okay? Are you doing this because you cared about me? If you gave a shit about me, you want to sell me the fucking drugs in the first place. But you did! So open the goddamn door! Open the 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 door! You did this to me! You did this to me, Ben!
Keisha, Miss Keisha, oh my fucking god, she fucking dead.
What if I say a swear word?
Go ahead and try, see what happens.
No, kids, swearing is not allowed in our household, okay?
This is your house, point break.
You got a mean swing.
Welcome to Dating Advice with Gabby. Justin, what's your question?
How do you tell if a girl likes you?
She doesn't!
Great news. She's fat.
No. Better than that.
She's dead!
No. She's blind!
Yeah!
Are you marrying me?
Why?
So we could eat wedding cake. Is it chocolate cake? Who cares? It's this big and it got frosty!
I can jump alone with you, even though I try not to.
Dude, parents, when they be mad at you, be like, I brought you into this world and I can take you right out. Then do it. Do it. I dare you. What's stopping you? I ain't scared. I don't even like it here.
We're just stories to you. We're not real. You watch us fight, win, lose. Tell me, did you make popcorn while Ultron murdered my friends and burned my world to the ground?
You are more than that to me.
Are we?
You, your stories, they are everything to me.
Is it hot in here? Are you hot? I mean, you are hot. I mean...
Well, maybe he wouldn't be if you'd say hello.
Hello, Bambi! I said hello.
Well, aren't you going to answer her? You're not afraid, are you? Well, then go ahead. Go on, say hello.
Hello.